Hello childrens, how are you all? Today topic is parts of computer. In your previous classes, learn about what is computer. And you all must seen all these parts of computer. So in this chapter, we are going to discuss about parts of the computer. Look at the picture carefully. First one, monitor. Next, CPU. Keyboard, mouse, speaker, last one is printer. You can see all the parts of computer in the picture. So let's learn about these parts one by one. First is we will talk about monitor. A monitor looks like a television screen. It displays what we are doing on the computer. We can see movies and play games using a monitor. So children, have you seen a black box attached to your computer? Now we can see here that black box is now has CPU. CPU long form is central processing unit, and CPU is the brain of the computer because it controls all the parts of the computer. CPU controls all different parts of the computer. Just as our brain control all the different parts of the body and makes them work together, like the brain controls all the parts of the body, the CPU controls all other parts of the computer and makes them work together. So my dear students, all other parts of the computer are connected to the CPU. Yes, all the parts are connected to the CPU, and just as our brain store a lot of information in it, the CPU is also store a lot of information. Like the CPU is also the store of all the information in the computer. So let's talk about keyboard. So in this image, you can see the keyboard. A keyboard is same as keypad attached in calculator and mobiles. So keyboard is made up of several small buttons called keys. So many keys are present in keyboard. The computer also needs a keyboard to tell it what to do. Keyboard have 104 keys. You can easily type any alphabet or number using a keyboard, and what you will be typing and it will displaying on the screen on the monitor. Yes, what have you were typing is will be display the monitor. Okay, let's talk about mouse. A computer mouse looks like a real mouse. It is connected to the CPU. It is a pointing device that controls the movement of a pointed arrow on the screen. And the pointed arrow is called cursor. A mouse is used for clicking and selecting files and folders displayed on the screen. A mouse has two buttons. So children, do you know that you can take a copy or a print of your work using a printer? Yes, we can take the printout. A printer is a device that helps you to print on a paper what you see on monitor. It can be colorfully or black and white. This information is simple explanation of the parts of the computer. So, thank you, students.